white screen of death, but the tracking makes it sound nightmarish and static. Enjoy!